All right, guys, so we're at Dylan's house. We're camping here for the weekend. I'm dying because if you know me, I'm allergic to dogs. And as you can tell from my shirt, and you can't really see, but all over my flannel because we brought the puppies and they're starting to shed a lot more, having a hard time. But we're going to go cliff jumping. We're tent camping.
Yeah.
So it's Chris's first time tent camping and it'll be a lot of fun.
Yeah, we just need to set up everything and then we're probably just gonna be like chill swimming tonight, like nothing too crazy.
We're
like,
not full send it.
We're for sure gonna do a couple of jumps, but nothing like
too
much
crazy. So,
but it is super hot out, so I definitely want to go swimming.
We gave Dylan his shoes and we're gonna record it, but it's just there's too much going on. Everyone's saying hi and like, it's all fine. It's like, but everyone was just talking, so he didn't really appreciate it. And I brought him a pair of just beat up Air Forces
for
cliff jumping. They're a little bit big on me anyway. Well, guys, I'm sorry that I'm sniffing. It's just like I said.
His allergies.
I'm allergic to dogs and. But I still love them, so I just can't help myself, so.
It's just, like, the long hair.
Yeah, it's really just the hair. Like, Ray I'm okay with, but, like, her, she just sheds so much. Like, look, literally, like, look. Like, her seats are covered, so. Anyway, we'll see you guys at the campsite. We just wanted to give you guys a little update that we are camping, so. All right, guys, so we're finding a little camping spot. The dogs are already tired, and, like, they still have to get fed here shortly. We're gonna set up our tents, and then we're gonna head and just cliff jump a little bit tonight,
because it's already getting late, so we won't be out there.
It's about
too
like
long,
7 o'clock, 8 o'clock. So.
Yeah, it's 8 o'clock.
It's 8 o'clock, so but tomorrow for sure. So see
you
guys
tomorrow morning.
See you guys in the water.
Okay, guys. So we didn't end up going swimming last night.
It was just we were too tired from setting up tents.
Yeah, and we set it up late already, so we just decided to go to bed. Right now it's like about 8 o'clock. We got up and we're about to go down there and just chill for a little bit.
Right now it's just gonna be me, Krista, Patty, and the puppies. And then my family is gonna come out a little bit later today.
Yeah.
Which is fine. We're gonna be like the first ones at like this spot, which is good because we like to kind of have like our alone swim time, so.
Okay, so we just got down here and it is just us, which is really nice. Like, no one else is here.
Yeah.
So we just have, like, time to chill by ourselves for a little bit.
Right.
People will probably start coming down later because there's people, like, camping near us, too, and, like, where we're at, so.
Yeah. The dog's already enjoying it, as you can probably just hear. They'll swim more, but we just wanted to let you guys know we're here. All right, guys, so me and Chris haven't jumped yet. We're a little scared because Dylan said he landed on something. Everyone else has jumped. We're going to end up going and jumping on this other one. I got bedhead, but anyway, we're going to jump. Don't worry. I'm scared, so. We got done cliff jumping. We went to another little small area where no one was at, and it was like really fun. The dogs enjoyed it, we enjoyed it. It got a little hectic because like there's so many people out there already, and it was like 11 o'clock. Like, people love this place, so we're glad that we got there what time we did. Right now we're gonna go get some Moe's for lunch, and I think the plan is probably just to go back to the campsite just chill for a little bit. Tonight we're not going to be camping. We're going to be actually like at Dylan's apartment. Everyone else is going to camp. We just prefer to be indoors tonight. Yeah. Just because last night was
We didn't sleep very well.
It was just hectic because we were like sleeping in our sweat because it was so hot and humid. And we set up the tents at night, so.
Yeah, and also another thing is like sleeping like with all of them in the tents too, because they like to stay up so late, so it's just another thing, like you can't sleep because they're like up still and talking.
We do need our sleep so that we can be up and ready to go the next day. So far it's been a pretty good weekend. We plan to just enjoy the rest of the weekend, and tomorrow we're supposed to go out to Wren Lake before we go back home, and that's that.
All right guys, first we just wanted to apologize for this short little vlog. From my brother's house.
It kind of like ended badly too, so that's why we didn't get much on the last day. Saturday was fun. Like we did a lot of like swimming, cliff jumping, and hiking that day, so that was good. But yeah, it just
it ended a bit rough. So.
Yeah.
All right. If you remember though, this package right here is something very special. I got a package. All right, I haven't bought something in a while, so I went on ahead and I bought this hat that I wanted for a while. Have longer hair, so sometimes if I don't want to like do it, either push back like that, split it, you know, whatever, wear like a bandana or a hat. So yeah, I haven't, like, this is like you've seen this hat before. I just really like it. It's black, it's simple, and yeah. So we also stopped at Chick-fil-A.
Yeah, and I'm too hungry to just sit here.
Also, I got this from Lids. This took 3 days, so yeah. All right, I don't know if it's gonna fit me. I don't know if it's my size. I don't like the flat top look, but it's barely curved. I'm gonna like just slightly curve it, just a slight more. Like this is just the style of it. Like, you know what I'm saying?
He has to do his hair to wear a hat.
Like this? Yo, that actually look, does that look fire though? Like if I just didn't put it up. Yeah, these ones don't adjust. So I'm like, what size should I get? I got medium and I have a lot of hair. Yeah, I was like large or medium, I don't know. But anyway, so for me to wear a hat, gotta bring the top of my hair back like this. Well, boom.
Yeah, that looks good. Yeah. We have a mirror behind, so.
Yeah,
I think that fits good.
So I got the hat, I got the flannel, I got the I'm doing work Nike tee. The Jordan 4s, you know what I'm saying? Check out the fit. Yes, Under Armour with Nike, I don't care. Also, before we open up hers, I went to Freedom gas station. They have these strawberry Sour Patch Kids. They're really good. Chris hasn't had one, so this is a live reaction. How do you feel about eating this Lucky Sour Patch Kids?
Okay. Are they good?
Yeah, they're actually really good. I prefer these over the watermelon. Because, like, they're not too sour. Like, they're just, like, good. But, like, kind of sour.
I prefer the watermelon, but they're good.
Yeah.
I like it more sour.
So, that was just a little... Dang, dude. This hat is so good. I'm gonna take the stickers off. I'm gonna have Chris to do it. Also, Chris has to put my eyebrows, because this weekend we're going to Michigan City. We're going to the beach. We're going shopping. We're going to Shed the Corner. We're going to Chicago. We're going to Flat Top Grill. We're going to all these places yesterday.
So, anyway, these shoes, we've been talking about these for... like a couple videos, because they took a long time to ship. Like, I don't know what happened with them, because with the tracking it said that it was there for like 7 days. Yeah. And so I ended up calling and just asking.
Did they give
some
more with this?
Yeah, they probably did.
Sorry, go ahead.
Yeah, I called them and they said they didn't have it there, so then I started kind of freaking out. But anyway, it just randomly came just the other day. It was 2 days ago, so now I'm gonna open them. Yeah, these were supposed to be my prom shoes, but since prom got canceled this year, obviously I'm not gonna be wearing prom anymore.
Just for the box, you know it's a Jordan 1.
Yeah, this is actually a different Jordan 1 box than usual. It's usually like the black, the red on the black instead of the black on the red. But anyway,
show them the goat tag, show them it's real.
They gave me two.
Two stickers. Oh,
got the verification. So I got the women's tie dye Jordans, which I'm super excited about. I really like these.
Can I touch them?
Like, it's not,
whoa,
like...
Oh, not yet. A fresh shoe smells so good.
But yeah, I did have to... I tried getting these,
Hey, quit talking. Put them on, girl.
It's not gonna look good with the fit.
I told her to change her fit, but...
No, you said that you would pick out a fit for me, and you never did.
I never did.
I'm not gonna do, like, a fit thing. I'm just gonna try them all to see if they fit. Yeah, they fit.
That's anyway, dope. Guys, we'll catch you the next vlog, so we will see you next time.
Alright, well, thanks for watching, guys, and we'll see you
next time.